and that my acceptance was a fluke.
My fear is that I'll never tap into my full potential. Or that I'll realize that my full potential is already tapped out. Mostly the word imposter pops up. I'm constantly afraid that my peers will know more than me and I won't be able to keep up.
The idea that I might realize that I suck.
And to think for 3 years I'll be totally stuck.
Will I ever be that bride that I love to be?
What if I don't fulfill expectations?
I just really can't deal with frustrations.
And the fact that everyone seems younger than me.
Day of my